So I just wanted to do a quick video of my 250 watt solar panel on the slide out, mounted up underneath my King's roof rack. They're all a couple of padlocks each side. The old Dunn and Watson handle and slides. And then I've just made up a couple of brackets from Bunnings. The power comes through the van through this grommet and down to Anderson plug inside the van. So we just give them a bit of a slide out. She slides right out so you can get the maximum kind of sun on the panel there, and she gives a bit of shade for the windscreen.